Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. You know, through science, we've discovered that we can measure things. With a thermometer, I can measure how hot or cold something is in degrees. With a ruler, I can measure how long or wide something is in centimeters or meters. With this little scale, I can measure how heavy something is in grams. What about something like light? How do we measure light? I got it. With light, we can measure how bright something is. That's the big idea today. We can measure light, all types of light, with this light sensor. So we said that temperature can be measured in degrees, and we said that length can be measured in centimeters, and we said that weight can be measured in grams. Well, when we measure light, what do we measure it in? Light is measured in lux, L-U-X, lux. And this nice little light sensor is hooked into my computer, and you can see there's some numbers happening over here in lux. Right now, this blue tip to the sensor is pointed at the camera. It's about 30 lux. Watch what happens when I cover the sensor. It drops down. Why? Light's not getting to it. Watch this. What happens if I point the sensor at a brighter light? It jumps up in lux. I have an idea. Let's compare light. Let's compare the bright light shining on me with this candle flame. Do you think one light's going to be brighter than the other? Let's test it and find out. I'm going to point this sensor at the bright light again. Watch the numbers. Jumps up to 473 lux. What do you think's going to happen when I get rid of this light and point the sensor at the candle? Let's find out. I'm in the dark. Because we've turned off that direct light shining on me, and now I have the candle glowing. I'm down at one lux because there's still some light in the room, but what happens when I point my sensor at that candle flame? You can see it jump up to 30 lux, hover around there, somewhere around 30, 36, 37. And notice how much closer I am to this candle than I was to that direct light. I'm measuring light. This great sensor comes from a company called Vernier. They make great software and great sensors that even kids can use. If you want to learn more about them, check out their link in our video description. Science is so cool. Thanks for watching.